President Trump promised to build a wall on the southern border. Indiana's Joe Donnelly says he doesn't want to fund the wall. America needs a wall for our security and safety. A wall to stop illegal immigration. Tell Joe Donnelly it's time to fund the wall.